just want to be careful because I don't want to trigger them. Okay, so I got this one here from a nursery, so I'm sure the soil is pretty good. So I think I'm gonna keep most of the soil. I really don't care if I make a mess. I just don't want to damage the plant.